your girl Rochelle back again with another video. And I know y'all, every time I get on here, I always be like, oh, I'm sorry, it's because I haven't been vlogging, I haven't been doing YouTube, blah, 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 blah. But it's okay, because I feel like I have a brand new beginning, and I have a brand new, what do you want to call it, start. And I feel like I need to start doing new things and like getting where I need to be. Like, I really just feel like 2021 I need to do better, and I'm gonna be better, do better, stack my bread, get that bread, now hey, then leave, but stop. She wanted a banana. Anyway, so yeah, so today's video, as you can see by the title,
I'll have to ask my accountant about that.
Your girl just moved into a new apartment. Her new student apartment. Oh, no, I'll show y'all over there. She just moved into her new student apartment. And I want to show you guys my room. I want to give you guys a room tour. Like, why not give y'all a room tour of my room? You know, like, okay, so I just finished today. I moved in on Saturday. Today's Monday. So it took me, no, let me tell you guys. It took me, I'm gonna say I moved in at like 4, and I didn't get done with everything until 7 a.m. the next day. I'm just a person, like, I like to get everything done and not wait, because I feel like if I wait, like, I'm not gonna get it done, or like nothing's gonna be the way I want it to be, and I cannot sleep in a dirty room. So I was like, I'm just gonna stay up as long as I need to and just get done, and whenever I get done is when I go to sleep. And I'm gonna 7 a.m. Oh, it was a long process, but I got it done, period. I got it done. And what about it? I got it done. And what about it? So I feel so good, you know, whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna give you guys a room tour today, and then I want to say either tomorrow or, okay, I'm chewing gum. All right, so either tomorrow or in the first week of February, I'm going to give you guys a full, like, apartment tour. I don't know if I want to do it yet tomorrow, because I feel like I should wait till my roommate comes. But my G, you know. I feel like I should wait till she comes to then do it, to make sure, you know, like, she puts her stuff in, whatever, so it's like it's fully furnished. But I mean, it is fully furnished, but like her, she's not here with her stuff, so it's like not really like fully, whatever. So yeah, so let's get into this room tour, honey. See how I am? Yes, honey, let's get into this room tour. And I'm gonna give y'all a little montage before I get started. So let's go. Okay guys, so I'm just gonna start from the outside here, and I'm gonna go in so you guys can like see the full thing. I'm trying to think if I should do it with my light on or my light off, but I might just put the light on so you can see stuff better. And yeah, so let's go. I'll turn this light off because I feel like there's really no need to have it on. So
here's my door.
You know, sorry, my little, you know, hair stuff, whatever. But here's my door. Yeah, it's really tall. I'm really sure. I know I get it, but whatever. You know, it's hard for me because I got, like, everybody know that's my room and stuff like that. And then when you walk in, you have my bed. This is my stool because, you know, I'm sure I got to get up on stuff. My Crocs. Then you have my purses that I usually wear on a daily, so I keep that there, so like when I get up I just walk out and grab it as I go. And I have an R on the wall because, you know, I love the R's. I'm trying to see if I should get like something to go around or something like that, because I just feel like the R is just so plain by itself. So I feel like that's the only thing I'll have left to do. But besides that, everything else is done. I have my bed. Y'all, I got some silk sheets and it's so nice. Like, the only thing I don't like about it is like it moves around a lot at night when you sleep, but it's okay. I have my bears. All my stuffed animals. Just, I am very much a stuffed animal girl. I am, and no matter how old I get, I feel like I'm always gonna be that type of girl. But yeah, I have my Bible at the end because I just feel like I gotta keep it open for Lord to be present in my room. But yeah. And then under my bed, I have my drawers, which has, I can never get this up, which has my clothes in them. All my clothes. And then underneath the bed, which I'm not going to show you guys because I feel like it's doing too much, I have like all my storage stuff, like all my buckets and stuff. And when I moved, and I put it in there. I have my extension cord. Yeah, because when I sleep at night, I need my phone to be right next to me. So I keep my extension cord there. So my phone can be right next to me. I'm going to turn the light real quick. I don't know how better this looks, but yeah. Then I have this wall. It has those signs that says, you're like really pretty. This says, lashes make everything better, which is very true. There's a picture of me. And then this one says, hello, gorgeous. You know, those are really motivating when you wake up in the morning and really see stuff like that. It's like, oh my God, it's so pretty. And then, you know, the plain wall. This side didn't get LED lights because it was too short. And I'm thinking if I should even get any or just leave it like that, which I might just leave it like that because it doesn't really bother me. So you come here. Then you have another picture. It says nothing but good vibes. Always, always. You look on top and there's some more pictures. It says, sweet baby. And then you got the lips. And then you got another sweet baby. Then there's my closet. In my closet. Oh, this is me. I'm going to show you guys some my closet. I'm not really going to go details, but just show you guys what my closet looks like. So here's like my purses. And then half side of my clothes. And then all my shoes are down here. No, literally all my shoes are down here. And then I'm gonna go on this side. And here's some more. You know, some more. Those are blankets. Like if I have company or anything, they have blankets and sheets and stuff like that. Cause they would not, I mean, depending on the company today, I'm not gonna sleep on my bed. So my towels, and then over here is extra bags and stuff like that. More clothes and my jackets and all those things that need to be hung up. My suitcases, I have the big one in the back, small one. Then I have my laundry basket. I have my house shoes. And then here I have like my volleyballs, my workout stuff. This is the blow up mattress. You know, some more workout stuff I have in here. I keep all that in there because I don't want nobody to see it. So gotta keep it hidden. And then you come over here, and there's a big long mirror of your girl. Ooh, a big long mirror of your girl. Ooh. Anyway, yeah, I love this mirror, y'all. It was literally $40 and like what? Like $40? $40? Yes, I'm gonna go on separate. I'm gonna get that. So then you come on this wall, and there's another picture of me. I don't know about what about these things, but these things is not sticky enough. Like this, they're sticky, but for some reason, it's not sticky enough for my pictures. And they keep falling, so I'm trying to figure out something else to get to put them up, but I don't know, whatever. I think I was like 18 in this picture, I think. But yeah, I love this picture and I had to frame it. It's tilting, but at this point, I don't care. I have a love sign, LED love sign on top of this. I feel like it really went good together. With like everything over here. I might try to get something else to go like up there because I feel like it's just really bland, but yeah. Then I have my graduation picture when I graduated. I don't know if you guys see it. Yeah, you go, it's cute. Then I have my calendar with everything. I have this, the Lord is my shield, my strength and my shield. In him, my heart trust. Psalms 28:9. And then I have some goals, which is straight A's, slaying here because, you know, I gotta slay here for the girls. My new business with my friend, bestie, Hopefully we get that started when she gets here. And then I have positive mindset always, always, all 2021. No excuses, no nothing. We getting started. Then I have, you know, my board, like everything I need to do. Once I start by doing hair, I bet I'll start to fill up the rest of this stuff. Yeah, I have the day of mine. She arrives. Today she arrives. Ready. And on this side, I have another picture of me. This was my senior year. This is my senior overalls. In Texas, we do senior overalls. So this is my senior overalls, and I really love them. Y'all will actually see a live thing of them in a second. We didn't see it in my montage. Then I have my ring light. This is actually my other friend's ring light. I've been waiting on my best friend to bring my actual ring light so I can have that, but she still has it. I'm still waiting on her, and I hope she does it soon because I need it. I want it. And over here, my backpack. Just my backpack, just all my stuff in it, whatever for school. My trash can, I keep it there. I did a lot of moving around, like cords and stuff, so it could look a little neater. Then I have my school sign, school that I go to. Y'all know what it is. You better know what it is. If you know my channel, you know what it is. Then I put this up today. Your girl really
was handy manny today. She really was handy manny. Like, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I was handy manny.
But I put this curtain up today. I don't know if I like the curtain at all, because I like curtains that like go to the side so they can be like cute to the side. So I don't know if I'm gonna leave that up or not, but we'll see. That's my curtain. The blinds, and then I have a few pictures over here. Okay, I got some more light, guys. I have a few pictures over here. This is me and my bestie. Me and my bestie slash brother. My bestie slash brother. Oh, I did not say that right. This is one of my other besties. You know, been rocking since ninth grade. It's one of my friends. My other picture fell. Don't know where it was, but one of my friends too. Then let's get to my disc area. I have my Pandora bracelet, my glasses up here, which is the only two glasses I have, but you know, I don't really wear glasses like that, so I feel like it's the only two I need. Then this was from my school. These are my cards. I'm not gonna go too close because like information's on there. These are my cards for my hair stuff. Me being a hairstylist, I need to have my business cards, obviously. Yeah, then I have this pink thing, which is the top is my jewelry. The middle is my makeup, and then this is like miscellaneous, like stuff like that, my passport, stuff like that. I'm gonna get these. So then over here I have another picture of me. I feel like I took that picture when I just wanted to go take pictures, and I wanted to start making a portfolio to be a model, but at the same time I didn't really want to. So, but I really do love this picture because I feel like it's so pretty. Like, I just feel like I did my thing. Then right here I have my mask and my keys. Sorry, y'all. My mask and my keys. And then I have my diploma with my cap. You know, y'all, I don't know why this thing always falls, but it makes me so upset. But I always keep this out because I just love seeing that. Like, the fact that I did this on my own, like, with no one's help, and I really got through it when I was going through a lot, is, like, everything to me. Then I have my Alexa. Sorry. She thinks I'm talking to her. And then I have my candle, which is burning. I have my cup, which I made before I went to college last semester. I have God's plan, you know, my best friend's name on there. My name, my school, butterflies, you know, it's just my Starbucks cup. And then I have my bless sign. I have this that I got. My mom gave it to me when, I don't remember what she gave to me, but she made this when I was younger. And then I have this, which is what's my sweet 16. Basically, it was like a book of like all the memories that's in it, so I kept that out there. I kind of made this as like a timeline success for me. So it's like, I do feel blessed in this when I was a child, and then my sweet 16 and my graduation. And I feel like, you know, if I need to add more, I can make it look better, but right now this is what it is, and I feel like this is what it's gonna be. Then I have my laptop, my other phone. I usually put my Apple Watch right here. My chair's right there. And then under there, I have my drill. Because I didn't know where else to put it. And then I have, like, I made, like, this thing right here where, like, everything will be plugged up, like, right there on the wall. I feel like that's, like,
just keeping it out the way. My fan on the floor because I do not know where to put my fan at all. I do not want to put it. And like at this point, I was like, whatever, I'm just going to put it somewhere. Then I have my TV, which I have Riverdale playing, which I should have stopped because I'm not going to know anything that's going on. And then I feel like up there I should put something, but I don't know what to put yet. I'm going to think about it because I also want to put something over there. I just don't want the walls to be plain because I just feel like that's not me. I just need my walls to be covered. Riverdale. And then over here I have my actual overalls. I feel like I love my overalls because I just did this myself. Like, it's kind of falling apart. But it's okay. I did this myself, and I just felt like I did a really good job, and I feel like this is memories that I should keep. I wish I can show you guys the back, because the back is purple and gold. It's my two favorite colors, low-key. Well, purple, definitely. But I don't have it like that, so it's okay, whatever. I just kept the front. I feel like if I wanted to, I can switch it around, which would be cute anyway. And, like, yeah, I have the back of my door, which I don't have anything on it. I don't think I need anything on it. And that's pretty much my room. I really hope you guys liked it because I really did put some effort into this. I just can't wait to fill up the little areas that I want to fill up. And stuff like
anyway,
that.
Yeah, you guys, so that was my room tour. To be honest, when I first moved in, I really didn't think it was that big. I really think I didn't have room for anything. Especially with the amount of rent that we have to pay. Like, I'm like, they're tripping, they're bugging. But anyway, yeah, so... I hope you guys do like it. I hope you guys like enjoyed it. Comment down below some things I should put on my wall because I really don't know what I should put. I really don't know. Like, I need some like frames, like some, you know, like I'm trying to think like some inspiring stuff. Like, I need something that's inspiring that goes over my door, like something I can read like before I walk out or something like that. Because I was thinking about putting a picture of me, but I feel like I have so many pictures of me in my room. People are gonna think I'm conceited. Like, no. So yeah, I don't know what to do yet with that. I'm gonna see if I can find some maybe cheap ones. Also comment down below. Let me know where you can find like some cheap pictures, like $1, $2. Now, the girl's not rich, so I'm not trying to be spending no too much money and stuff like that. But yeah. And then let me know what else you guys want to see. Now that I'm in a new place, I'm just shaking this thing so much. But now that I'm in a new place and stuff like that, I feel like I should be able to do more stuff. And maybe I can show you guys like a workout routine or something like that I do, because I do work out every day, and that's something I always done, but I slacked for a bit and now I'm back at it. So I feel like that's something I can show you guys. And then I will do a few more things, you know, get to posting. But definitely let me know what you guys want to see. And this weekend I do have another vloggy vlog for you guys, because it is my friend's 18th, and we're gonna do a big for her, and I feel like I should vlog the experience. It's gonna be a good thing to put out there and like show you like a day in my life, or just a day in my life. So yeah, pretty much. And don't forget to subscribe to your girl. Don't forget to subscribe to your girl, because you know we do it over here. You know we is doing it over here. And don't forget to like and share. Definitely share my videos with people. You know, like, I just feel like once I start really like getting back into it, I should be like getting out there, and like everybody needs to just know about Rochelle. Don't you know about Rochelle? Like, you know about Rochelle, get up and get about Rochelle. And yeah, so like, do that, like, share, comment, subscribe to your girl, and I'll see you in another video.